Here's an arpeggio from the song called Demon Driver, and I play it for you very slow, because it follows. And then after that it's a guitar solo, and then it comes again.